A motorcycle that starts its engine on its own, recognizes turns, and accelerates. Yes, there is one now. And it also brakes to a full stop. At first sight, the self-riding motorbike seems to make no real sense. But the BMW research team around Stefan Hans pursues a very specific goal with the vehicle. More than 2 years of research were done behind closed doors. Now the secret can be revealed. On the Technology Day in the French Miramas, the first German independently driving motorcycle was presented now.
The prototype helps us to expand our knowledge about the vehicle's dynamics, so that we can classify the rider's behavior and determine if a future situation will become dangerous or not. If so, we can inform, warn, or intervene directly.
The aim of the scientists is to enable a motorcycle to support inattentive drivers in dangerous situations, at crossroads, when turning off or braking quickly, similar to what cars do already.
In this project, it was not our goal to develop a fully automated motorcycle. We want to improve motorcycle safety. It's the proof that the underlying dynamic model is detailed enough to cope with the whole riding dynamics. So we can use that knowledge to develop further comfort and safety systems.
For more than 2 years, the Munich scientists have spent hundreds of hours in testings on the track. Now the prototype is to be optimized to such an extent that one or the other safety support may soon be installed in new motorcycles. And self-driving motorcycles on the road remain, of course, science fiction.